First of all, we unlock the emergency stop button and we press start and units at the same time. Keeping them pressed, we will insert the battery. After this, the LEDs will indicate the current system status, which in this case it's mode 1, disabled, with only one flash. Following the same system as before, we will repeat the procedure to change the operating mode again. Now, the LEDs indicate that mode 2, manual, has been programmed, with two flashes. We will repeat the procedure one more time to reach the last operating mode. The LEDs now indicate that mode 3, automatic, has been programmed, with three flashes. Once you have reached the desired state or desired mode of operation, you can watch the video how to change the work frequency. For more information, you can contact us by email at info@itowa.com. Follow us on our social networks to keep up to date with our latest news.